Deputies are investigating a drive-by shooting overnight that involved a Greenville nightclub. It happened early this morning at Club La Roca, that's on South Pleasantburg Drive. Authorities tell News 4 it all started when two groups got into an argument at the club. Later on, one of the groups was getting into a car in a nearby parking lot when a vehicle drove by and somebody started shooting at them. Two men were shot, both hit in the leg and taken to the hospital. We're told they're recovering.